exploit, not for power, but because of love.